Welcome back to the Daily Segment. So today is the last in our sort of sub-series about Google and our series about embracing the duopoly of Google and Facebook in light of this flight to safety with GDPR looming. So the last thing that I wanted to cover about Google are a few new and interesting tools that they're making available in the spirit of allowing you to, again, leverage your first-party data to really understand how your campaigns are performing and to inform your ongoing campaign strategy. The most interesting one, and the one I'm most excited about, is called Ads Data Hub. So one of the things that we're seeing kind of across not only Google, but the entire industry, is these customer data platforms, these analytics tools, Segment included, and lots of our partners like Amplitude, Heap, etc., is turnkey integrations with data warehouses. And in Google's case, the no-brainer for them is to have a turnkey integration with Google BigQuery. Now, not only does BigQuery ingest data from your first-party places like Analytics and Firebase, but they can also ingest all of the, sort of repatriate the Google-owned data about the impressions and clicks across their owned channels with AdWords, YouTube, etc. What Ads Data Hub gives you the ability to do is to define match keys from data that you own with data that Google owns, and then to be able to write queries that allow you to reconcile those two data sets, all without leaking any information from Google back to you that you don't have kind of the rights for. So this allows you to get an incredibly well sort of pseudonymized peek into how impressions, clicks, etc. are informing down funnel conversions across all of your different channels without you needing to pull in data that customers didn't consent to give you explicitly. And so, you know, I mentioned with Facebook that they have these reporting APIs, and Google has those too, and it's really great to pull the report or sort of click campaign advertising level reports out of these tools so that you can reconcile your conversions with what drove them. But Ads Data Hub is just a really interesting way of doing that that doesn't require you to pull data out. Now finally, there's Google Data Studio, which is really just a BI tool. And so if you take the tack of, well, I'm going to pull this data out of Google, I'm going to put it into my data warehouse, be it BigQuery or Redshift or any of the others, Data Studio is a free tool from Google that allows you to basically build your own visualizations on queries that you write against that data. It's not necessarily as powerful as some of the dedicated BI tools in the market, but it is extremely free, so it's worth checking out. That really kind of rounds out the key elements of Google's advertising stack, and hopefully this has been useful for you in getting a better sense conceptually of how to think about all of these tools that you can kind of see across their documentation in more of a stack-oriented approach. Again, if there's one thing that I could leave you with, it's always to start from your analytics tool or your customer data platform, or your data warehouse, really wherever you keep this data, get a full picture of your customer and make sure that you think about these delivery channels just as sort of a thin veneer on top.